So earlier today, I stopped back at my old place to pick up a few more things. I still need to get my foam off the walls and stuff like that. But anyways, one of the things that I was getting was my lamp. And as I was loading it into the back of the van to bring it here, I dropped it and broke a bulb. And that summarizes the entire last week. That's how the last week has gone. I try to do things and then I break things and I try to do things and I